As temperatures cool down this season, one church is hoping to warm things up by giving coats to those in need.
I had actually seen someone set up the coats one year, and I thought, well, that's such a great idea, and nobody was doing it in front of the coffee house. So I called the owner at the time, and I was like, would you care if we did this? And he's like, absolutely.
By setting up a coat rack, the First Christian Church in Paintsville will be assisting those in need by offering coats for free. Outreach coordinators Amber and C.W. Van Hoos say the coat rack is a much-needed addition as COVID-19 has made things hard within the community.
If somebody needs a coat, it doesn't necessarily have to be somebody homeless. We know that there's a lot of needs right now, especially with COVID and all the sickness that's going around. Feel free. You know, that's why that it's there. We're nobody special. We're just trying to do something good for the community because this community has given so much to us.
Here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
Van Hoos also says that the coat rack is available 24/7 and that they're always accepting donations for a variety of items.
There's always coats that are changing. So people will drop coats off, people will take coats, shoes, whatever. Say that you need something and it's not there. Come back and look the next day. Maybe there's not a coat that's your size. It's always revolving.
We do have a blessing box here at the church, and there's several in the area. And we do accept canned foods, non-perishable goods, or personal items that we can put in our blessing box and for people to walk by at any time of the day or night, and they can take from that box.
If you would like to donate, you can drop items off at the coat rack located in front of the coffee house in downtown Paintsville. For other items, such as food, you can call the church at 606-789-4480. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.